Thank you, Mount Gambier Race 2. Gambier Vets open maiden. Stand by. Late scratching 2 of Born Cheeky. Set. Racing. Came out pretty well. Cries Ricky from the inside. Wants to get off the track and disorganises a few and down. A few of them. A few got badly checked. Back straight they go. And Mr. Joe in front. It led by 5 or 6. He's home today, Mr. Joe. Second placing is Born a Shaken. Further back between runners, Sam Ruby trying to get home. And a gap further back. Then we've got Slip Away Frank. Forget the rest. They're going around for practice. Halfway up the straight, and Mr. Joe wins easily. Second placing, Born a Shaken. Third placing between runners, Slip Away Frank. Fourth placing, as they go to line, is Sam Ruby. They're coming in at intervals, and Cryers Ricky was very green. Got a good gap away to Bull Bar Maisie. Finished towards the tail of the field, and Dynamic Dash were never sighted, but throughout 10.99 first split. 7, Mr. Joe, the winner. Paid very well on the tote. $5.10, $1.30 for Robert Duncan, number 7. 7, 8, 5, and waiting for 4th to go. 7, 8, 5, and 4 are the numbers.